God, I stop aiming at the head, it doesn't work. Yeah, it feels good, doesn't it? That one's dead, right? I think. Yeah. Dead, dead. As in dead and inanimate. Taken in the sights. Looks pretty awesome down here. Destroyed, but awesome. So 13 more of these coins. Collect them all. Oh, I hear it. That one makes Draugr sounds. Oh, that is a skeleton, actually. Never mind. Not even sure how you'd get up there. Not this way, that's for sure. I can't jump here. Yeah, I'll take these Ayleid arrows, since it seems like we might run out of Elven arrows at some point. Ayleid ring, I took. Potion of extreme healing. I think this is just a regular ring? Oh, I got two of them. Yeah, I'll keep two of them. I don't think I need any more than that. I'm stuck on something. All right. So let me see. Yeah, okay. So we did get to the other side and we found a way up. And there's another way. There's another dungeon entrance. Oh, hello there. That's the one I heard. Oh, no, I didn't hear him.
The burden of death approaches!
The Berlin of Death has arrived. I didn't mean to hit that, but okay. Okay, I'm literally just going in circles. Okay. One of my arrows. Huh. At least I'm pretty sure it's one of mine. Where am I again? I was headed for another entrance somewhere. If it's back this way, I don't know if I lost my way, my bearings. Can I get up there, where that wall is? Oh, there it is. Just made it. The depths of Sedor. Okay. Gotta say, this is very interesting. Okay, so now we're in depths of Sedor, which is already cleared somehow. I don't believe it. Yeah, it's cleared, all right.
Bless you, Lady of Shadows. I live another day.
Yeah, he wasn't that dangerous. Oh, he has equipped... Or is it showing because I have equipped it? The Elven Arrow. Oh. Let's see. Here come. Where? Oh, coming down the stairs. I hear another walking. He's not aware of anything, though. He seems to be just patrolling. I see him. As opposed to just trolling. I'll go up there and get him in a minute. There's no rush. Look at those claws, though. Jeez. You need a good pedicure there. 41 of these coins, huh? Getting a nice collection of them. 20 more? Yes, the restless dead. Where's he at? Peekaboo!
Who's there?
Pelinaga dude. Oh, there's a couple.
Come, cowards. Now we fight.
It's not polite to point.
Your fate is sealed. The afterlife will bring you darkness.
Good shot. Let's check over here and then we'll collect the loot. And there's nothing here on the side. Okay. That's not a door, I guess. Oh, open gate. The gates of doom. Mm-hmm. I hear a skeleton up there somewhere. Just in case I bump against something in the dark. I have my sword ready. I don't think that's the skeleton that I hear. That's not even a skeleton, actually. Is this a way to chop through? Oh, wait. I hear Skeletoni. No, that doesn't look like anything. Alright. Thing is, where's the skeleton? There's another chamber on this side. That's where we came from. I really can't see crap. Oh! That's not a skeleton either.
Who's there?
Nobody now. I wonder if we'll be able to buy anything with these coins at some point. Certainly gaining quite a lot of them. You have 415 of them. Good thing they don't weigh anything. Yeah, I really don't know where the skeleton's coming from. Maybe on the side is an entrance? Definitely sounds like it's coming from that way. I hate big open spaces like this. It's a good opportunity for like a mob of things to come at you. I hear one walking. Flawless topaz. He sounds very close. Okay. He sounds very close. I guess this way. Hold on one second, guys. Okay. It sounds so close, this thing. It's so dark, I expect one of these things to just pop out, be standing here the whole time. Now I hear a skeleton again. Oh, there is something there in the darkness. It sounds so far away when I searched him. That sounds closer. So I don't hear the Draugr type anymore, but I do hear another skeleton. So weird, you can hear them breathe. I see you. I see your eyes, mostly. So this doesn't go down anywhere. Very eerie, indeed. I see that. Oh! And one there as well. Ebony is 20. Let's switch to ebony for a little bit. Maybe I can kill these things outright. Ayleid Adonai? Dead? He looked dangerous. But he wasn't that dangerous. Whoops. Oh my god. Ah, that's freaky. Huh. Good, I get my arrow back. Always good to see. We continue that way. Ayleid Adonai. Oh, he has 200 Ayleid Mala. Some more of that meteoric iron ingot, which I will not use. Dead end? Yeah, I don't think I can fit in there. Oh, there's some coins, though. An alien... You know, I picked up the point curse. The point curse? I think... Well, they sound like coins when you pick them up. The first one, just so you know, guys, always sounds like to me when I pick up coins. It always sounds like the standard pickup sound. And then from then on, it sounds like coins. It's always done that. I don't know if it's like that for everybody, but... Yeah, I bet you that coin purse was actually full of the Ayleid Mala, not anything else. Not regular coins, because you would have seen, you know, such and such gold added. I'm gonna get my sword back out. It's so dark. Oh! Somehow found a chest. A silent chest. An Ayleid amulet. It looks pretty cool, but it's a pound. And I'm always close to my weight, so I'm not gonna take it. I will take this mala stuff and... Elven Bow of Immobilizing. I'll take this stuff. I'll leave that. Okay, I thought that was something I had to chop away, but I guess not. Looks like Carlia got stuck. Huh. Spooky time. There she is, okay. I hear it walking. Oh, here he is. Let me get to the top of the stairs so it doesn't bounce off the steps. I hate when that happens. Chest there? Where? We have invisible chests somehow. Skull of Guardian Circle. Leaving it. For a second I thought there was someone still standing there. My arrow back, yay! More spooky wind stuff, breezes. That's right, we had all those gates we couldn't get past. Oh. Should I run back down there before we come up here? I think so. Let's get my sword. Looks like we might have missed a button. Because now I remember there were some loose ends left in that big chamber. Or is it back further? I've been here, yeah. Oh, we get down deep with this water. It wasn't in the big chambers back further. How further back? It was the big chamber before that one, then. Alright, but I found another way to go, so I didn't bother. Alright, so we've got this. It's so dark, though. I hardly ever use these. Alteration? Yeah, I'm usually... do have it favorited. Looking for a button. Well, there might not be any then. Yeah, I might have to come back here. Unless... that looks suspiciously like where we came, where we just were. When I decided to come back. Let's drop. Oh god. Do I really have almost... wow, I have over 900 of these things. Come on, damn it, let me drag it. It's not, let me, there we go. I will drop some of these coins here. Oh, it only shows up as one. Well, we'll drop it there. And if it's still there... there's nothing here, right? Oh!
Hey!
Hey, hey! Oh! See that? They saw the light. Can you believe that? Well, if I find dead Ayleid, then we know it came this way. So this way has a coin. Right outside. That way has dead aliens. It's almost like aliens. And those are the two ways we can go. Or we can come out of, or something. Let me just hit it here. Oh. I forget what favorite is. I like to get into favorites. The light drew them. Also making noise too, I'm sure helped. Okay. Running back. seeing if my theory, my hypothesis is correct. It's the best way to not get lost in games like this. Even in games not like this. Dropping breadcrumbs. Don't get stuck. I was right. Here's the coin. Now pressing that button might also unleash the other one. That'd be good. As if it doesn't. It did, right? Yep, it did. Okay, cool. Now I can go loot these. Love it when a plan comes together. Well, technically it's not really a plan, it's just finding my way around. A lot of water which could hide sounds of things like that. Another one. Run up to be his replacement. Be the replacement. There you go. I'll go that way in a little bit. Let's see what's over here. Chest of awesomeness. 250 more of these mala things. Daedric. Ooh, look at that. Daedric helmet of Peerless Conjuring. Conjuration spells cost 25% less. Also, so dwarven armor. Haven't seen any dwarven stuff here till now. I heard something walking this way, maybe. Walk this way! Okay. And it's ready for possible close quarters. Combat. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Was it? I saw something. A coffin, oh. An Ayleid dagger. Are these all the same coffin? I guess. I know, you want attention. But this is not the time. Oh, there was just a skeleton. I don't think I realized that. That's the same skeleton. Quick save here. Looks rather interesting. Even the ice here is creepy. I hear walkings. I see you. What's with the music? The music all of a sudden, and then it stopped. Is there someone sitting there? Looks like... Not gonna deal with that one just yet. What'd this one get thrown off to? Oh. Nothing down here, okay. I talk low because I'm sneaking. It's just like a natural thing to do. Yeah, he is just slumped on his throne there. Let me see if I can get a better look. I'm not gonna shoot him. Not yet. Looks like he's slumbering. I'm gonna check this side. I mean, I'd love to open a dialogue, but somehow I don't think that's gonna happen. What are these? They look like claws, almost. I might regret this, but... Greetings! I come in peace. What? What did he say? He was hungry. So dark.
Wait, I hear something.
Greetings. Don't attack. I want to fight. Oh, too late. You savage, you. Whoever the hell you are. Oh well, I don't know. This is my kingdom now. You ran up, you wanted to sit here, didn't you? No, not too tough at all. Well, if I ever find an Ayleid store, I have plenty I can buy. Plenty of something. Which one was the... Pelinaga. 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 Where's the big guy? Oh, he got knocked this way, okay. Oh, he actually has gold and a Sedor boss chest key. Really? It's a pretty interesting looking key. Okay. So I'm guessing there's a chest with a keyhole somewhere nearby. There's another throne. How many different thrones? They all have their own throne? They're not all bosses. I guess up here is the boss throne. Just sneaking just in case. Oh, this is a different Back into the maw. Oh! How did I not even see this? Unlock with the key. So 250 more of these mala coins. Some flawless gems. A greater soul gem with greater in it. I've been looking for that. Two lockpicks. And I already know mage light, thank you. Yeah, I only have one right now. One filled soul gem, so... Let's go back to the moor. I'm gonna save that for when I'm empty or almost empty with whatever weapon. Okay, this puts us up here. I've been over here. Where am I? Quite far away. Okay. So we want to get to this side of Sedor, because that's another... That's a way we haven't been. There's a chest down there. Oh, and then the depth lock, no less. Like I said, I'm glad to be able to use up these lockpicks. Elixir of Resist Fire. 50%, that's pretty good. Potion of Extreme Healing and these gems, I'll take everything. Pretty useful stuff. Now just overlooking here, these Ayleid. I have 1,458. And 373 more lockpicks. So I think I'm going with lockpicks. That's how many more adept locks? At least 100. Oh. I guess I haven't been up that far. Going into sneak for, sneak attack damage. I don't know how sneak attacks... I mean, in Dungeons and Dragons... Sneak attacks don't work on undead. Oh, it's one of those Adonai things. Because sneak attack means you're, like, basically hitting a vital area where they're, like, unguarded. I'm gonna go back into sneak. I don't know if I've been here or not. So you really can't strike vital organs on an undead thing, it doesn't work that way. Oh, is this it right here? Oh. So much closer than it looked. I don't even know where that one was, it doesn't really matter. It's only gonna be, you know, my arrow, maybe its arrow, and some more of those mala things. What is that? Oh, that's a rat. Let's not use these, it's a weird looking rat, but let's stop using ebony right now. There's just a rat. The purple rat.
Who's there?
But a rat nonetheless. Oh,
wait.
Something.
I hear something.
Another rat.
Shadows consume you.
And fire. Just rats. Well, we'll just try to see if I can get the arrows back. Yeah. Can't pull that one out. Stuck too far in the cranium. Oh, did that one fall down there? Oh, it fell back there. Never mind. I'm really curious here. Saved? I can't fall down in it. Alright, so I came from... Yeah, I gotta turn around now. Yeah, I came from that way, and now we're going this way. No arrow. So where are we now? We are... Oh. We've been here. Looks like we're up top. Right, right. This wasn't filled out. It ended right here. So we're going to drop down. And then we just run out there. Most probably there is nothing else to fight here. What's a balcony? Oh, I guess a balcony we couldn't get up to. Okay. This way? I was looking for a quest marker. There is no quest marker. Wait, that's the maw. Cyrodiil is this way. Oh, this way? So dark. Yeah. Well, that's it. That's Sedor, everybody. Interesting. There's the rock smasher I couldn't get to. I'll deliver it to my doorstep. Oh, I thought that was a doll. I'm like, what the hell is that?